originally wrote my Complete Vegetarian Cookbook 20 years ago, veggie food wasn't so mainstream as it is today. Now, almost everyone eats ingredients like lentil, rocket, and couscous. But today, I'm going to turn to a timeless old favourite, my individual asparagus tarts. These tarts are really creamy, but they're light as well. So you can have them as a dinner party starter, or you can have them with some salad for lunch. These are lovely in individual flan dishes if you have them, or a small oven-proof dish will do just as well. Start by preheating your oven to 200 degrees Celsius or gas mark 6, and then roll out your pastry. I've made my own wholemeal, but you can easily use any ready-made shortcrust. Roll out your pastry on a floured surface and then line your tins. Prick the bases before you put them in the oven. I'm baking these blind, which means I've put some greaseproof paper in them and some baking beans, and I'm going to put them in the oven and bake them for about 10 minutes, and then I'm going to take the paper and the beans out and put them back in the oven for another 5 or 10 minutes until they're brown and crisp. A little tip I like is to spoon some sizzling hot oil over the bases. This waterproofs them and keeps them crisp. Now turn your oven down to 180 degrees Celsius or gas mark 4. Gently fry up some onion and garlic in a little butter, but make sure they don't brown. Next, I'm going to whisk some eggs, 2 eggs. 1, 2. And I'm going to add some cream. You could use milk, but I'm actually going to use 275 millilitres of single cream. Makes them slightly richer. Just whisk that in with the eggs until they're combined, and then a grinding of black pepper, a little bit of salt, sea salt, and for a lovely flavoursome touch, a little bit of freshly grated nutmeg. Make sure it's all combined. And then I'm going to add the onion and the garlic. Arrange some steamed asparagus in the tarts and then add your mixture. Bake the flans for about 20 minutes or until the filling is set. And there you have it, my individual asparagus tarts served with some fresh salad leaves.